We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Genius, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
Your throne is the end now. Rest in peace. My blood failed. Unstable. Now get to work.
It's my turn now.
Gouge him. Not allow him to gain any more power. human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Turn to the
prepare. Return. Infinity in the palm of your hand, an eternity in an hour. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. Grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, an eternity in an hour. phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Return.
begins the plow. What do you say?
Settle back.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Let's go find a game of cards.
These Clifford roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.